today's talk. A graph consists of nodes linked by edges. We have learned about two traversal orders. One is DFS, which is the depth first search, where we try to find an unvisited node from the current node. It's a recursive algorithm. Then we learned about the BFS, where we explore nodes that have the same distance to the starting node. It requires, though, that we need a queue data structure to store the nodes intermediately. We have seen two ways of implementing graphs. We have used a list implementation to represent the edges, and we have also used an adjacency matrix to basically store dense graphs. Wish you a great week and see you soon at another time.